Memphis police are also investigating a shooting near Soulsville in South Memphis this afternoon. Officers arrived on Edith Avenue near Mississippi Boulevard just before 3 p.m. and found the victim, who is now fighting for his life at Regional 1. Police say a male suspect in a red hoodie fled the scene through a nearby alley.